Received reports regarding Pandora from our operatives. Currently, we've tested over 150 different tool sets, weapons, and chemicals, but so far, we've had no success. Although unconfirmed, we've also removed what appears to be remnants of a shadow satellite attack. And we have reason to believe that this could be used to create the mechanism our leaders requested that will once and for all restrain the energy.
Confirmation that while Pandora is a phantom-like signal, they also discharge the current several hundred times greater for a short period of time. Due to our close proximity to the Antarctic, the first one sees the effects of the solar wind. But instruments in other locations are not affected. The orders of the Boreal is zero. In order to keep order with the Republic, allied countries have set off course as far as they can see. Despite the vigilant guard, someone had made off with the contents of Pandora's box, cementing its place in time as an unsolved mystery. When Pandora was finally located, it had already been opened and its contents stolen. Around the time when the box was believed to have been opened, several eyewitnesses reported seeing a pillar of light.